you know, these are the Vistas right here. And what does it feel like to have a couple rusty cars parked right against a rusty background? Because this is really fall and winter when the earth decays and the cars have decayed and these guys are decaying, you know. And that's what it's all about, you know. It's that's what it's all about, rust and decay. But then within that is the warmth of the soil and stuff like that, you know. There's lonely roads, but there's warm houses and cars. This is the Gardens of Eternal Life, man. They got these people like stacked six high, man. You got one underground grave, that's one amount of money. You got six of them, man. It's a vertical business around here. You know, they just keep stacking them up. But what we're doing, man, is making sure that people are out of here. This dude claims I locked him in a couple times, and now that I think of it, that could have been any time during the week. Just wanna make sure we don't lock anyone in. This place is big, man. In fact, we'll just kind of go over here. There's a river and Jesus.